And there was an enchanted forest that once in no one could escape from. The forest looked nice on the outside but was dark and gloomy on the inside. Deep in the forest was a hidden castle within a maze. In this castle lived a princess who had long blonde hair with sparkling blue eyes. The princess's name was Elizabeth. Elizabeth was trapped in the castle by a wicked witch who was jealous of her beautiful looks.
Nearby the forest lived a young prince who was searching far and wide for his kingdom. One day the wicked witch paid a visit to the prince and told him that in order to release the princess, he must give up his freedom and spend the rest of his days locked in the castle. The prince thought long and hard about this, but decided that he loved the princess and should set her free.
So the prince set off on his long journey through the forest, searching for the right maze holding the princess, when all of a sudden he came across a bird, a cross between a pig and a bird. "Don't be afraid, good prince. Follow me and I will lead you to the princess." So the prince followed the flying bird, past the scary moving trees and the blood-stained arrows into a maze. "You will find the princess at the centre of the maze. Enter if you dare," said the bird.
So the prince set off into the maze, travelling through day and night. Until finally, he spotted in the distance the tower of the pink castle. He ran towards it only to find that the castle was surrounded by a blood-filled moat with crocodiles in.
The prince sat down, feeling very defeated. A tear came to his eye, but just then he heard a voice. "We will make a bridge for you to get across." He looked up to see the crocodiles had formed a bridge that he could walk over.
The prince rushed into the castle and searched high and low for the princess, until he found her in the last tower he looked in. He walked towards her, staring into her eyes, then gave her a kiss. Much to the witch's annoyance, this kiss was magical and transported them out of the forest. They lived happily ever after. The end.